speakeasy?
Yeah, if by fun you mean getting shot at by hammerhead dudes, and if by above board you mean money laundering and illicit gambling, then yes.
Figures.
I'll be in touch.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. The boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the ball with no...
You're in timeout.
Charging a cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me? Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was! This joint got giga water? That's what they used to call drinks, right?
Hey Pete, just wanted to check in. Having fun at the completely above board speakeasy?
Yeah, if by fun you mean getting shot at by hammerhead dudes, and if by above board you mean money laundering and illicit gambling, then yes!
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time. Easy identical to this one right behind those doors.
You picked up the data. Mess with us. I'll bring him down.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life. The boss has great taste.
Yeah, he does. I hear he's trying to buy out the bar with no name.
Really? You think he'll turn that dump into a place like this?
Maybe. Though it'll probably just end up as another storage unit.
Damn. Hey, just frozen in time.
Over there! It's the spider!
Now, maybe you can spot me?
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this fancy in my life.
What? There's someone going there.
Got webs here. Keep an eye out.
Someone needs a nap.
Something's over.
Charging a cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
You better run! Bring him back to Earth! Nail him! The boss wants his head on a wall!
Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was!
Watch out for the boss!
joint got giga water? That's what they used to call drinks, right?
Hey, Pete, just wanted to check in. Having fun at the completely above board speakeasy?
Yeah, by fun you mean getting shot at by hammerhead dudes. And if by above board you mean money laundering and illicit gambling, then yes.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time. There's another speakeasy identical to this one right behind those doors! Anyone know where I can find the office with the secret documents? Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice.